You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here. I will not let you or anyone have the power of the sarcophagus. You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Oh. Where to?
Anything I can do for you tonight? Drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
I'm sorry, Crumb Cake. It's nothing personal, you understand, but Mr. DeCroix, he tells me I can't let you in here anymore, and I'm supposed to escort you out. I hope you understand. Come on now, just leave, okay? I don't want to have to use force, but I am authorized to do so. Please don't make me do this, Missy.
Oh, freeze!
Thank you.
Ha ha!